O Lord Jesus, who said, I give you a new commandment, love one another. By this love you have for one another, everyone will know that you are my disciples. And all spirits of activity, by renouncing the self and its cares, enable us to share your divine love with others and to do good to all like Saint Alphonsa, with no expectations of reward. Lord, help us to follow the footsteps of Saint Alphonsa, who showed loving concern to all, who often dared and prayed fervently for those who did not love her. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, the Lord of all, forever. Amen.